Have you ever wondered why some companies seem to know exactly what you want, even before you say it out loud? Could the secret to happier, more loyal customers really be as simple as listening? The answer lies in mastering your customer feedback loop, a strategy that turns every interaction into an opportunity to learn and improve. I'm Sissy with Jotform, and in this video, we'll be talking about building what's known as a customer feedback loop. We're going to explore the set of tactics and tools that help you encourage, collect, and respond to all kinds of customer feedback. By the end, you'll see why creating this loop is absolutely worth the effort. Your customer feedback loop starts with understanding that it involves every strategy you use to gather and act on what people say about your company, products, and services. There's a lot of evidence showing that unhappy customers are more vocal, but satisfied customers often don't speak up at all. Yet both groups have something valuable to share, and harnessing these insights can help you improve your overall service while reducing the risk that your customers might leave for good. This is especially important when you consider it can cost between 5 and 7 times more to acquire a new customer than it does to hold on to someone who already buys from you, even if they're upset at the moment. If you can make it right with a dissatisfied customer, you solve their problem and strengthen the relationship moving forward. So, how do you build a loop that accomplishes this? The first part is straightforward. Welcome customer feedback and then act on it. If you don't gather input, you'll never get an accurate picture of what people really think, and potential buyers won't see honest opinions they often look for before making a purchase. People check social media for reviews and recommendations all the time, so it's important for you and for them to know what's liked, what's disliked, and why someone keeps coming back or disappears entirely. Of course, collecting feedback without turning customers off can be a little tricky. You want to learn as much as you can, but you also don't want them to feel like you're prying into their lives. And let's be honest, it's a lot better if a frustrated customer shares their concerns privately with you instead of venting publicly through a bad review. That's why you should offer plenty of simple and obvious methods for people to voice their compliments or concerns. One of the most effective ways is to use a simple Likert scale survey template from Jotform that you can embed on your site or share via email, social media, or a direct link. Then you can gather measurable feedback in a way that won't overwhelm them. Once you do start receiving feedback, be ready to use it effectively. If a comment suggests that one of your service reps needs more training, schedule that training right away. If customers complain about a process that's causing them to abandon their shopping carts or post negative reviews, tackle that issue immediately. And keep in mind that for every person who does speak up, there are usually more who stay quiet, even if they've had the exact same experience. It's always safer to assume that any complaint might be the tip of a bigger iceberg. Here's an extra thought to keep in mind. Jotform AI agents can help you collect real-time feedback and give customers assistance on the spot, which can simultaneously improve their experience while giving you valuable insights into what's going well or what needs some attention. Now, the second piece of creating a successful loop is to respond to that feedback. A common mistake is to ask a customer for their thoughts, but then respond with a generic reply like, "Thanks, we'll look into it." If you do that, you risk losing the customer's trust and possibly losing their business. After someone takes the time to tell you what's right or wrong, you need to acknowledge it quickly. For complaints, make sure you have a system in place so that your customer service representatives know exactly how to fix the issue. Train your frontline managers to have a range of options on hand, from issuing refunds to replacing defective items, so they can resolve problems immediately. That not only prevents further frustration, but often turns a negative situation into a positive story for the customer to share. On the flip side, if you're lucky enough to get a glowing review, don't let that golden moment slip by without some form of recognition. A genuine thank you is always good, but if you like to create a more lasting bond, consider offering a future discount. The folks who love what you do can also become your best brand ambassadors. Jotform actually provides a brand ambassador application template and a brand ambassador contract template if you want to formalize that kind of partnership. It can be a powerful way to reward people who already support you. The final ingredient in the loop is using the right tools to make sure feedback isn't just collected, but also put to good use. Customer feedback shouldn't be seen as an inconvenience. In fact, it's a treasure trove of information that's nearly impossible to duplicate from within your own company walls. Jotform has over 400 feedback forms that can simplify your data gathering, and you can then use a Jotform customer feedback log to manage the responses, sort them, and figure out trends. Once you've taken care of your customers' immediate needs, share constructive feedback with your managers and team. That helps everyone grow personally and professionally. Remember, any plan for success absolutely needs to weave in constant feedback. That's how you refine your products, services, and overall customer experience. When you're ready to take things up a notch, Jotform is there to help you build that complete customer feedback loop. It's a simple way to put customers first, learn from every interaction, and ultimately create a stronger business. Thank you so much for joining me today. I'm Sissy with Jotform. Be sure to subscribe if you'd like more ideas on bringing your customer experience to the next level. We'll see you again soon.